Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you two possible solutions how you can overcome the issue. You exceeded your current quota, please check your plan and billing details when you try to use the OpenAI API. So here you can see I'm just having a simple thing and I'm having a request to the OpenAI API, but I'm just getting this error message down here. So let's see the first solution. Okay, first solution is just straightforward. Okay, you need to get a paid subscription. Okay, so many of you would be wondering, I have never used this API because there is a limit. Okay, there is a limit to the number of requests that you are going to have or make to this API. So to check whether you have exhausted your API limit, what you can do is just go to OpenAI, just Google OpenAI, you'll be having the first link, click that, click on login. You need to sign in with your OpenAI account. So after signing in, you'll be having this ChatGPT, DALI and API. Just click on API, and in the API at the top you'll be having your profile. Okay, click that, and in this you need to just click on view API keys, and in this you need to go to the option called as usage. You'll be having the usage, and here this is the place where you generate your API keys, right? Here there will be something called as usage. If I click that, and here you can see, right, my thing has expired by May 1, 2023. So there is basically a limit for using this API key from the day of creation of your OpenAI account. So I think I created my account in January or February this year, but I never used OpenAI API. I was just basically using ChatGPT. But the issue is that even though I haven't tried using the API, my account has expired. That is, the free trial has expired. So here you can say it, I think they give some $18 of credit granted. So this is the free trial, here you can see, right? But everything has expired because of the time duration. So I think this is around 2 or 3 or 4 months from the day of creation of your OpenAI account. So even though if you haven't used OpenAI API, if the day has expired to use that API, you will be still getting that error. Okay, so in my case, this is the issue. I think many of you would be facing the same issue. Your usage day would have expired. Okay, so in case if you want to use this API really urgently, you need to just get a paid subscription. Okay, you can just click on billing and you can just click on start payment plan individual, and you need to like give your card details and you need to just subscribe and use them ChatGPT. Okay, you can just get the API, ChatGPT API, using this way. You need to just add credits or money. So this is the first way, and the second way that I have found is that you can just create a new account with a different mail and the different phone number. This is the important thing. Okay, I actually tried creating a Gmail account with the same phone number of this account. Okay, but this didn't work. I think they are differentiating the accounts based upon the phone numbers and not the mail ID. So you need to create a new account with a different phone number, and when I tried doing that, I actually got some credits. So here you can see, right, I have got 5 credits and it expires by December 1, 2023. So by this way, you can use API for free for some time. This is not a permanent solution or something. You can use this thing for a few duration. I think you have like $5, so you can't do much if you want to create some final year projects or you just want to play around with ChatGPT's API. You can just try creating a new account with a different phone number. So yeah, so currently here you can see, right, this is my expired account. It says completely expired, but in my new account, nothing that sort. I am just having everything for free, so there's no expiration. It expires on December 1. So these are the two ways: try creating an account with a different phone number and basically get a subscription plan. I would recommend you to go to with a subscription plan. That's the, you know, it's not a hassle to do that. You can just add your card details there and you can just, you know, make use of OpenAI API anytime. So these are some of the ways, and if you have any other better way, you can just let me know in the comments. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorials in web development and normal programming, Python, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, CRUD operations. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.